I know you are saying you are sorry, but I know you. Did I do anything to offend you?
No.
Why would you molest a
7-year-old?
I'm saying almost 7+. You are telling me pay is the devil. Fine.
You should not talk about devil. The only thing they are making is about to double damage.
My younger sister,
but after everything I did for you, why?
You tried.
But why? No, let him wait, Oga. Please, why did you do this to me, Yimubiri? Please. I don't want them. I know you are saying you are sorry, but I know you. Did I do anything to offend you?
No.
Why would you molest a 7-year-old? I'm saying almost 7+. You are telling me pay is the devil. Fine.
You should not talk about devil. The only thing they are making is to double damage.
My younger sister,
but after everything I did for you, why?
You tried.
But why? But I want to understand. I took out my time, registered you in the school. The only thing I didn't even do was allow you to stay in my house. And that was because my marriage just broke up and I didn't want people to. So what did I do to deserve this?
Oh, deserve it. If I'm lying, look, oh, deserve it. But me, my God, you see me, daddy, Jim, my baby. So I call my baby, my baby, my baby, my baby.
No, you have not even answered my question. Why molest a 7-year-old? Is sexual molestation, is it right?
You just tell me I don't understand your body's
mantra. I understand him now. Show us on English.
No, the thing is that he molested her when she was 7, and then he came now that she's 14.
So do it again. Okay, why do it again now? Why do it again now? Okay, tell us, why do it again now?
I won't say you do it.
No, but why do it again now? I'm going to call. Why do it again now? Why do it again now? Why do it again now? Maybe we should just hand him over to because you are not talking to me.
So two said, if any police will come here, we should call them.